terms of tyre degradation, then Cooper would have done a brilliant job for you. Right, he's got one more turn to do before he will see the checkered flag!
And he spins!
Well, this is going to play into the hands of Benjamin Hites, or is it? It's going to be neck and neck. It's a photo finish, but Benjamin Hites has just done it from Cooper McNeil, who, for whatever reason, just seemed to lose it on the final turn.
I'm in complete awe. There's nothing to say.